Yo, what is going on, guys? It's Crypto TMG and I'm back with a brand new video. This time it's a set of Corsa Competizione. It's a race around Silverstone, just a public lobby race, and happened to be quite a good one. I actually drove the BMW M6. Now the BMW M6 has been nerfed quite a bit since the game's release, so it's quite a bit slower, but it was a fun race, man, and it was just one of them races where you just can't give up, you just gotta keep on it, and you couldn't make a mistake because the pace at the front was pretty fast. So yeah, really enjoying a set of Corsa Competizione at the moment. You're going to hear a lot of talking as I was in Discord while I was live streaming this race. If you want to catch the full race, I think it's still on Twitch at the moment. But yeah, one of them races where you're just having so much fun, and the cars are got quite a good balance between drivers, and especially you can see where your car may have strengths and where your car may lose out, and it's always fun so far on a set of Corsa Competizione. But anyway, it's Crypto TMG. Like and subscribe, hit the notification bell to catch my videos first. And peace.
Starting it first. I just fucked up.
That's great. He was on my side and all.
That's what I want to always get. No problem.
I definitely noticed something I really don't like.
What?
In the window, right? Or the windscreen.
Yeah.
Where it shows you where the person is beside you. Mm. You can hardly see it. See that black bit goes across?
Yeah.
Well, at the top of the windscreen now, the bottom.
No, the top and the M6.
The M6 can't see jet.
Yeah, that proximity thing.
Yeah.
Must be a way to move up or something.
Wow. Literally sideways return one. That was on the limit cage. He went to Baggett's and Beckett's in a second.
Big boys right there.
Hello, yeah.
Can be damaged.
Wow. Fucking Carl going for an alley crossing.
Do you know my wheel is vibrating? So yeah, to that.
Flat spot.
Thank you. Pitchy Christ. Oh,
I made it much faster than this, mate.
That's definitely pointy. A little more pointier.
Yeah. Bye bye. Wow.
Oh my God.
I can only reel him in through maggots and buckets. Wow, that was close. Banzai.
We got a weaver.
I shouldn't have left him in the space, but I thought he was going to take me out. Yes.
know what track temp is right now.
And one to 11 top car.
What time was it you got in qualifying, Carl?
A 55.8.
Yeah, it's looking really good now, isn't it?
Yeah. Fuck me, Bentley. I can fucking...
You're saying that?
Me Bentley can just come out of Spa. That's a...
You're saying that? Lexus... Oh, shit. Lexus won't be strong everywhere. It's not like the Bentley.
I know. But we could have the Bentley for Spa, we've got a lot of stuff for Solar Stone.
I need to concentrate, I'll let this guy get away.
Just for this car, you can't brake light. Nope. It's danger. Not like the Bentley. What you do, you've got to go off the track. Better try to save it. The Bentley, you can still try to save it. Not been it.
Sounds like what we were trying to tell you about 2 weeks ago, Carl. Can't get the rotation in the slow corners, man. Killing me.
5 minutes.
Give me one bit of slipstream, bruh. Just one.
Not too shabby, is it?
No, it's decent.
Well, I probably might have put it in.
Crap though.
So you have to feed it.
What's that?
Sorry, it's about the app. So you have to read that.
Yeah.
Well,
I've
got to see it. Part two, I'm just looking for my dinner. Yeah,
I'll
have
to
right one.
I know he's got the straight line advantage still.
Oh, program says.
went there, didn't they? Over there.
Not that bad.
Be great.
And then he said, yeah.
It's over there, you're a rat,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah.
See me crap.
Excellent job, Matt. What a race. You won. Bring it back home safely.
Well, it didn't matter, Carl.
Yeah.
I brought it home in the M6. You know what I'm saying?
Baby, we did it.
Yeah. Respect to this man.
Doing power foot side, yeah?
Yeah. What's his name?
Nunes. Where can you add him?
I'm sure I could add him.